changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage,
we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours.
Lots of water out there, almost all of it undoubtedly irradiated.
Out there in Appalachia.
When in doubt, boil it out.
This is the Overseer, signing off.
Message repeats in 24 hours. System on.
Heck of a party last night, eh, sir? Good to see you all together one last time. Drunk, joyous, and not staving off a horrible death, minute by minute.
Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication. Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task, and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. There were three active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell. They blew up the world before. Can't let it happen again. So we've got to locate and secure all of the silos. Or die trying. Hopefully the former. But it's been 25 years. I just don't know what we're gonna find out there. Or where to start. My directive was to go to the nearest population center and assess the situation. I'll set up a camp on the way once I get my bearings.
I know it will be scary out there, but you possess the skills to not only survive, but thrive.
Mm-hmm.
down there, they seem exceedingly alive. They haven't yet made any untoward advances, but perhaps you could speak to them? Verify their intentions are civil? Well, yes, but it's been some time. But she was a resourceful woman. I'm sure she's all right. Until quite recently, it's been exceedingly peaceful. I maintained my post, greeted latecomers out of the vault, and otherwise reveled in Appalachia's natural splendor. But very recently, it seems people have come back to Appalachia. Those two and more to boot. The non-vault sort, you understand. Only that they appear to have some vested interest in accessing the vault. One seemed quite perturbed when I told them that wouldn't be happening. I've been keeping watch here long enough to have learned that outside the vault, people don't always have one's best intentions at heart.
Don't try anything funny, okay? We're all friends.
Exactly. We just had a couple of questions we were looking to get answered.
You came out of the vault, right? I thought it was empty.
Wait, is the door still open? My partner and I need a way into that vault.
We got a tip from the Wayward. Heard of the place? New bar down the road.
So this guy told us that...
After you gave him the last of our caps?
And he said, our last chance to turn our lousy luck around. Wait, what?
Neha, he's jerking you around, Lacey. Face it. We got scammed.
But those were the last of our caps. No. Someone has to know something.
Wonderful.
Look, thanks for whatever. Now. They didn't give you a weapon.
It certainly could.
About Appalachia?
Other than it's a grape.
There's that. We haven't been here real long. The area got hit pretty hard.
The scorched.
They're merciless. Without people around, everything... We both... There's a lot... I mean, Appalachia...
It certainly could... Maybe I did.
I got nothing to say to the likes of you.